like to call Donald Cameron up to the podium.